Good morning students, Jai Swami Narayan. From today we will start our new lesson in maths, lesson number 4, subtraction. Okay, you already learned in lesson number 3, add up number line. Like this way, we will learn this in subtraction, add on, subtraction on number line. Okay, in addition what we have done, we go outside. Okay, but in subtraction you will see how to do. Subtraction में कैसे करना है? Now, which number is this? 9 minus 3. Means you have to cut 9 minus 3. So, how to do? From 0 to 9. Okay. But in addition, what we done? Addition हम क्या करते थे? हम बाहर की तरफ जाते थे. ठीक है? But in subtraction, we have to go inside. We have to make small semicircle inside. Minus 3. So from 9 we have to 1, 2 and 3. Now what is your answer? Your answer is 6. Okay. Your answer is 6. Like this way. Now 7 minus 2. From 0 we have to go 7. Okay. And minus 2 means hame andar ki taraf lena hai. Minus means we have to 1 and 2. Now what is your answer? Your answer is 5. Okay, understood how to do? Now next question is 5 minus 2. So from 0 we have to move up to 5. Minus 2. So 1, 2. What is your answer? Your answer is 3. हम addition में क्या करते थे? बाहर की तरफ जाते. But in subtraction, we have to come inside. अंदर की तरफ जाते. Okay, next is 8 minus 4. From 0 to 8. And we have to take small semicircle of 4. Cut 4. 1, 2, 3. Now your answer is 4. Next question is 0 to 6. We have to 6 minus 4. So from 0 to 6 we have to move. From 6 we have to cut 4. So 1, 2, 3, 4. Our answer is 2. Okay. Here, when you complete question, you two lines,